Hello you guys, welcome back to Plus Size Kimonica's channel. Okay, so as you guys know, I am in my bathroom because this is like the only place where I can get some good light in it. This video, something's in my eye. This video is going to be a shea butter and bio oil review. And the main reason I was using these two products was for stretch marks. Yes, I can't talk. Okay. Alright, so let me start off with the shea butter and tell y'all what I was doing with it and what it did for me. Okay. So, by now we know that shea butter is used for like dry skin, burns, all that great stuff. I talked about it in my first video. So, anyway, for the most part, the two things I use it for is for dryness and scratch marks, okay? I use it on my feet, my arms. Every time I take a shower, I put it on my stomach for the scratch marks. When I say it is a very, very moisturizing product that really just makes your skin feel so soft after it really soaks in, it does, you guys. It's excellent for that. So for that reason and only that reason, I will continue to buy shea butter. I probably will never use a lotion again, honestly. This is where it's at. This is where I'm gonna go when it comes down to moisturizing my feet, my legs, and my arms. So yeah, scratch marks. Okay. Now for the shea butter, I was putting it up here on my arm because I have a couple of scratch marks. Well, not a couple, a bunch of scratch marks on my arm and on my stomach. I went through this whole container, and I'm not sure y'all what date my first video was on. But I'll just say a couple of months, maybe. I'll just say it's been a couple of months. And do I see a difference in my scratch marks on my arms? No. I don't see a difference in my scratch marks at all. Do I see a difference in my scratch marks on my stomach? Yes. But I'm going to tell y'all why. So I guess my point of saying that is, I'm not saying that shea butter is not for scratch marks and it will not make a difference. But what I am saying is shea butter is not a quick fix for scratch marks. It is not going to happen in a couple of months. This is going to be like a long process where you're just putting on shea butter, not necessarily for the scratch marks, you're just putting it on every day, you know what I'm saying? And then probably eventually down the line, you might see a difference. That's my opinion and only my opinion. So don't jump on me, people, okay? Because I know there's a lot of people on here. I've seen a lot of videos and people will cut your head off about some shea butter. But I've seen some debates about white shea butter, yellow shea butter. Ooh, start a YouTube riot. But yeah, so that's how I feel about scratch marks with shea butter. And I was putting, in this shea butter, I had put carrying oil. It was vanilla. And I had put it in here to mask the smell of the shea butter. I don't like the smoky, whatever smell it is of shea butter. It's not a good look for me. I don't like that smell at all. So yeah, I had mixed in that oil and it killed the smell after a while. So yeah, so for that reason, I will continue to use shea butter because it makes your skin feel so soft. You know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing like landing with your booty partner. You know what I'm saying? And he be like, damn, your skin softer than my girl's. I'm stupid. Anyway. So, oh yeah, let me tell y'all what I did. Y'all see this? This is not how shea butter is supposed to look, okay? That's not okay. That's not okay. And this is after sitting for hours and it was supposed to go back to go back to looking like, I don't even have any more, so I can't tell y'all. But y'all know how shea butter look. It looks like this, right? It's supposed to look like that. Okay? And it looks like this. Now let me tell y'all what I did. I mixed with this. Oh, I can't believe I messed that up. I mixed tea tree oil. Someone told me, and I'm sorry if you're watching this and I forgot your name. I haven't looked at my email, so I wasn't able to get your name. But she told me to try this for my scratch marks, mix it with my shea butter. And she told me, and that's tea tree oil, 100% tea tree oil. And the smell of tea tree oil is so strong, you guys. And it sticks around for hours. It sticks around for hours, so it ain't nothing to play with, okay? Grapeseed oil with vitamin E. She told me to try that too in my shea butter, and that's what I did, and that's why it looks like that, because I put way too much in it. So I'm gonna go to the beauty supply store tomorrow, and I'm just throw this away. This is, I'm gonna see if it becomes a little bit. I doubt it, because it's been sitting there for hours. And when I did this one became solid within like maybe 2 or 3 hours. This has been sitting up here for about 5 hours and it's still not solid. But I'm gonna wait until tomorrow and see. Maybe it'll become solid. Maybe, I don't know. If it does, I'll keep it and use it. If it don't, I'm gonna throw it away. Yeah, so that's my opinion, and I'm gonna go and buy me some more. It's about $4 or $5 down here at my beauty supply store. I bought that one at the beauty supply store. I bought this on eBay for about $8. How about them apples? Okay, $8 online, $4 at the beauty supply store. Yeah, so it's good to shop around. Y'all know I am a advocate for shopping online, but everything is not lower online. Everything is nice. So yeah, you have to look around if you're really trying to save some money. Okay, and the bio oil. Okay, so most of us have heard about bio oil. It's supposed to, it says apply twice daily for a minimum of 3 months during pregnancy. Only once daily for the first trimester until after birth. Okay, whatever. So, it's supposed to lessen the appearance of scars, scratch marks, uneven skin tone, aging skin, and dehydrated skin. Okay, I was putting, for the most part, my scratch marks are at the top of my stomach, right up under my breasts, and right up under this fat roll right here. Y'all probably can't see it, but like I have a fat roll, I have one fat roll. Believe it or not, my fat ass, I only got one fat roll in my back. So, up under that fat roll, I put this one here. Now, let me explain to you guys what I experienced, okay? Shea butter. I put shea butter on my arms, on my legs, on my stomach. I put bio oil on my stomach and on this fat roll, okay? I didn't see any difference in the scratch marks on my arm with the bio oil. I didn't see any difference with the scratch marks on my side, but I saw a difference with the scratch marks on my stomach. Y'all get what I'm saying? So basically, these two together, and I don't see like no crazy big difference, but what I do see is a lightening of the scratch marks. They're not disappearing or anything like that. They're just lighter because they were real dark, but now they're lighter. So these two together made a difference, but them apart, they didn't make a big difference. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's cool. So yeah, so basically that's what the bio oil did with the shea butter. It did make a difference on my belly, but it didn't do much on my side. So I'm not sure. I might, and this is a couple of months. I've been doing this for a couple of months. it takes a while to go through this stuff, because in reality, all you need is maybe about 2 or 3 dots. That's it. So it takes a while to go through this stuff. So yeah. I'm not sure if I'm going to buy it again. I might, since I did see a difference. I figured maybe if I buy one more bottle, maybe I'll get to where I want to be. I'm not sure. I'll tell y'all. Any updates, and just FYI, any updates, you guys, that I do on anything, if I do an update on it, or if I do something outside of what I said on my videos, I will always put that at the bottom of my videos, okay? And any updates that I have, I will always have the link at the bottom of the video. So, yeah. So, that is my review on that. So, what I'm going to be doing in the upcoming shea butter bio oil, I'm going to continue to use the bio oil. I'm going to continue to use this. This is going to take me probably another month to finish that. I'm going to continue to use that. If I see a difference, I will post it at the bottom. I will continue to use shea butter indefinitely, because I really, really like this. If this does not become solid overnight, I'm just going to go back tomorrow and buy me another thing of shea butter. I'm going to add the grapeseed oil and the bio oil. I'm going to put the grapeseed oil and the tea tree oil into the new shea butter. And I will give you guys an update on that, because the young lady told me that tea tree oil and grapeseed oil and shea butter is excellent for scratch marks. So I'm going to try that, and in I guess a couple of months or whatever, whenever I see something change, I will give y'all an update, and I'll post a video below. Okay, alright you guys, I think that's about it. I don't have anything else to say on this subject, I don't think. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, well, thank you guys so very much for coming to Plus Size Kimonica's channel. I love you guys. Peace. Mwah.